Yeah, he doesn't understand. I don't wear studs. I haven't worn studs since, like, God, seventh grade. Mm-hmm. Can I see that picture? This is an earring back. It goes to a stud earring. I don't wear studs. I'm more of like a dangle gal, you know? I like chandeliers. They move with you. They're on wires. They don't have a back.
Are you finished? Open your mouth. Don't bite down. Wouldn't want you to swallow it.
How about your girlfriends?
Oh my God! You haven't changed a bit!
And she called it art. I mean, I swear, it looked like a giant tampon.
It was an installation art piece that focused on cylindrical shapes, that is all.
And pussy is cylindrical, right? I mean, trust me, it was a tampon.
Who wants coffee?
Oh, come on, people. Lighten up. It was just a little bitty pussy joke, please. Come on.
All right, well, joke or no joke, I think you've had enough of this.
Okay. So, bore yourself with the dinner party art talk, and I'll just sit here. Think dreamy thoughts.
The thing I find so interesting about Basquiat is that nobody dare criticize him for being a victim because he was black.
Oh, hey, what did Tallulah Bankhead say when somebody asked her if Montgomery Clift was gay? I don't know, darling. He never sucked my cock.
Excuse me.
What a shithole.
Hey. I think you're in the wrong place.
No, you are in the wrong place, all right? You're in the wrong place. You have no idea. Oh, and who the fuck are you?
You're the fuck are you.
What?
Huh?
I'm stalking you.
Wait a minute, do you know her?
This is a professional situation.
What kind of professional situation?
You.
Our problems have nothing to do with Sharon, and they have nothing to do with him. I want you to leave right
no,
now.
No, I'm not leaving. He's leaving.
I fucking live here. I'm not going anywhere.
Yeah? Well, neither am I.
How about if I throw you the fuck out?
How about if I roundhouse you upside your fat fucking head and collapse your skull?
I don't know. How about I give it a shot?
No, look, don't, because she knows how to do that stuff, okay?
I mean, this? You need this? You need, like, a little freedom or something? Oh, we can all have sex together. That's fine.
So you're fucking out of your mind?
You know you want it.
Look, our situation has nothing to do with him.
It's just we're over. No, we're not over. We'll all set up together, the three of us, till you get this out of your system.
Oh. Jesus, be careful.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that.
You're not pregnant.
Well, I told you that. There's got to be some other reason I'm still spotting.
Sure. You were pregnant. Based on your hormone levels, you've had a miscarriage.
I haven't even been on a date.
Right. Since it's physically impossible to have sex without someone buying you dinner.
I haven't had sex since I split up with my husband. That was almost a year ago.
Immaculate conception.
What do I do?
Well, it's obvious. Start a religion.
You do know I'm getting married in 2 months, right?
Yes, I do.
You do?
I do, and like I said before, I'm sorry.
You should be. I'm really not into women.
Me neither.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Laura, I'm gonna go. Yeah, I think that's the best thing in this situation. I'm gonna go. I'm straight.
That's Bronze Squeeze. She's an ex-stripper, too. Perhaps you two met in a professional capacity.
Listen, if anything is missing from this house, I'm gonna add you to my lawyers to sue list.
Why don't you just put the camera away before you get arrested, okay?
You can't arrest me in my own house.
Right now, Your house is our crime scene. And that includes fingerprinting.
Why? Didn't do anything.
Thumb to pinky.
Tony, too. And I accidentally dropped 15 or 20 down the sink. It was an accident. You know, an accident. Haven't you ever spilled a drink?
Not lately. We found 50 Xanax in Tony's stomach.
I left.
I'll tell you what you left. Your fingerprints all over the prescription bottle.
I went to the pharmacy, waited in line, picked up the prescription, signed for it, brought it back to the house. You know, Tony did nothing for himself except work and get high.
Is this a good salt of the earth distraction or what?
Chickens. They're not very clean.
She had a call back on 12th night.
Yeah, that's what she said.
You think Monica lied about her callback?
Oh, maybe.
Why would she lie?
Because she's a fucking stand-in, that's why.
She doesn't always talk like one.
Well, no. No, because Monica fancies herself as an actress. She's ashamed of being a stand-in.